my hands to myself.
Hey guys, it's Sayria Jade. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a baby hair tutorial. Tons of you guys asked me about it on my last video I uploaded, which was my protective status video. So if you haven't seen it, definitely go check it out. I will link it below so that you guys can check it out. So I'm doing a baby hair tutorial. There's not much to it. You guys asked me a while ago about it, but I don't know, I kind of just lagged on doing it just because there's other tutorials out there and there's really not, like, mine's basically the same thing. Like, I don't do anything special, but you guys wanted to see it, so I am doing it for you. So yeah, let's just get into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna start by putting my hair up. I haven't shaved, so put your hair up because, I don't know, it's just what I do, I guess. Now, tools you will need: a toothbrush. So simple. And water. So you're gonna wet your toothbrush. I feel so silly doing this because it's literally so simple, but okay. So you're gonna wet your toothbrush a lot. And I have makeup on. Normally I do this before I put my makeup on, but not today. Now there's two ways you can do your baby hairs, or two ways that I do my baby hairs. You can do it more on the natural side, or you can do it more on like the more unnatural side. I do both depending on how I feel. Okay, so first we're going to start off with the more natural look. So like I said, lots of water on the toothbrush. You can also use a bristle brush, but those are a bit too hard for me, so I just like to stick with the toothbrush. So basically, it's super simple. All you do is follow the natural way that your baby hairs go. Like, you know, just give them a little boost. Now, the front part of my hair, I don't really have. I mean, I have baby hairs, but they just come straight down. They don't really have a place, I guess. I don't know. So I kind of just help them out. If you're trying to make it look natural, you don't want to go crazy. Oh, and I use this Let's Jam stuff. It's bomb. I like it because it doesn't flake in your hair or make your hair look white. And then I just get like literally a teeny tiny bit. Just put it like on the edge part. You know? Yeah, I know. So simple. By the way, I have a really big pimple right here, but put some makeup over it to make it look like a little ball or something, because the thing was huge, I'm telling you. So yeah, that's basically the natural baby hair look. I don't really do it like this very often because my forehead's really big and it doesn't really do much for me. And the main reason I pull my baby hairs out is to kind of like take away from the bigness a little bit, if you know what I mean. So yeah, that's look numero uno. Let's do the dramatic look. My bun's falling, so and this time, I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna pull all of my baby hairs out. Even hairs that aren't even considered baby hairs, they're coming out. And I start by combing. Why am I saying combing? I start by brushing them like towards my face, like towards my eyebrows or whatever. And I just brush all down. Down, down, down. Baby hairs, down, 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 down. So brush them out. And then I get my handy dandy jam, and then I dab the brush in there, just a little bit, not a lot. And then I just brush it down, and then I like get my finger. Go like that. So sorry, I'm so bad at explaining things, but it's visual, so it's kind of explaining itself, if that makes sense. And yeah, some people aren't a fan of this look, but who cares? I'm not bothering your life. And I just do the same exact thing to the opposite side. And like they're so frizzy at the tips. I don't even think these are baby hairs, but today they are. Dip my toothbrush in there. Once I have all of my baby hairs out to their desired place, I take my jam again, and then I stick my finger in it, and then I go over them again to make sure that those things is laid, girl, lay them down. Sometimes they like to pop up, and they like to expose you for all your fakeness. I look like I have a helmet on, helmet of hair. You guys get it. Yeah, that's basically it. I told you guys, there's really nothing to it. It's super simple. Yeah, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. And yeah, that's it. I love you guys. I'll see you next time. Bye. Ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond. And they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh.